walk off and do the opposite. Disappear from the bullshit, subtract all distractions. Add more hustle, it's just simple mathematics. I was supposed to
give $10 of cash money, but I bought another paddock. If you take a fall, it ain't no but don't trip. Dust yourself off, then get back up on your shit. It's how the game go. Yeah, it's how the game go. It's ups and downs, shit can change. Hey, man, there was thing he knew. $10 of cash out.
I already sell no money for that thing.
That's
a good bounce.
Look, Shane said he can. I still got
well, he got banned for cheating. L banned his ass. L
said L was funny.
See, I think he, I thought L banned him the other day whenever he had cheated. We had with metagame. Him and his homie was metagame.
His first game back, and he already got that good aim. That dude, these niggas getting lamer, got a nigga
looking cooler. Knew I wanted her on my team. Let me go. Bad bitch. Server back up yet?
I don't know.
We don't really pass up. What a night we expect it to be. We are live at the CompuBox Academy. I'm Todd Grisham. And watching this live with me is Johnny. Terrence Bud Crawford, the undisputed lightweight champion of the world. He also. So much hype surrounding this big matchup. Can't wait to see what goes down when the opening bell rings.
Todd, we've been talking about this all the way down, and then we see the crowd, the people, the fans, and we just cannot wait for this fight.
These athletes have promised us a war.
Damn, I thought I just got them died for a second. I got it. I got it. Heart hurt.
Oh.
He put robot and chuck off for the time.
He misses with that jab. The crowd here cannot wait.
I'ma get it, you the world, baby girl. Jesus gotta be worthy.
I'ma stay frozen right around the coops and keep niggas around that be down the shoot. Look up like damn, I live a hell of a life. Anything I change is your desire.
Threw the hook, didn't land. My section tonight. Do some chains on and bring the pressure tonight. Had on a different exchange here from both men.
My first flip was with that white I made a half G. My office was a back street. Switched it up from last week. Can't let nobody track me.
Spider told us yesterday, if he doesn't win by knockout, he doesn't consider it a real victory. That's the mentality he has.
How you deal with a slugger? You're going to be brain over the wall, moving the macho, pop, chop, boom.
Just
get them angry.
Aim it.
No one can go either way. 10 seconds to go.
Miss.
I'll give it.
Who's winning this fight right now? I have no idea.
That was super tight. I dread being a judge. Bunch of
boss niggas in my section tonight. Do some chains on them, bring the pressure tonight.
He's going to be the first one to get clipped. Every time she
see me, run up 100,000. My first one was
the money with the TV. Man, fuck me, you don't fuck without it.
Why aren't they keeping their gloves up?
To get money
up. Huh?
It's like a game of joust. They both got their swords. They're slinging it.
Because some girls just kidnapped me on But I am. Man, they already had a
counter puncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then we'll strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Howard, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be honest. You've got to be a pro.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Bro, don't laugh. Oh, you.
And he misses with that jab.
Is this Glock? A Glock.
All caps. Wait, put it again.
That hook won't score. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left.
Wait, dog, I put that thing at the end, too.
This fight could not be any closer, could it, Johnny?
Too hard to split. Do you listen to your head or your heart? Shake it out, belt back, then defeat him. Playtime mode is the big league. Playtime mode is the big league.
Playtime mode is the big league. Playtime mode is the big league. Ooh. You're the first one to get rocked.
I still don't know what that means.
That girl loves me. Oh my god.
We have no respect for each other's punching power.
Wait, it's all working.
Oh, he just got the bell wrong.
What's the ring?
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot.
Playtime mode is the big ring. Playtime mode is the big ring. Playtime mode is the big ring.
Playtime mode is the big ring.
Nice exchange here from both men. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. We've seen in the past on this matter, they don't get concerned when they lose some of the earlier rounds because they know they've got that power that can strike at any moment.
It's the one who draws first blood punch. That's what you've got to look at. If you pick and you know you're in there with a banger, you've got to be on it and you've got to be confident.
You're a power puncher. You're not as concerned with how many punches you throw. It's about how many you land and how hard they are.
Oh, you got dropped? How was that? Drop.
That's another scoring shot.
You know the score. I got Alvarez.
Hold on.
Who fighting? Who boxing? I'm boxing.
Fucking this nigga up.
The king is in this bitch.
Every round is so
important. Back in my bag. Back in my bag. How's he? Get the fuck out of here.
That nigga Mills. Damn. 30.
What gotta do to him?
You could play hard work.
What I gotta do to this nigga? This nigga ain't cheating on this nigga Jeff's A.
This is certainly a. He's rolled the dice. He's coming up aces here, but can he seal the deal? And his best defense is not as good as his offense. How is this fight still continuing? Hold everything. He caught him clean. Disaster averted. More for the finish. Can he get out of this predicament? Didn't wait long to get back and get engaged. Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Back up, nigga.
Caught him there with a right hook. left jab.
Yeah, come on, playboy. Yeah, come on.
He missed with that jab. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Not much to write home about in that round, huh, Johnny?
Come on, give him a break.
Yeah, nigga.
You better ask Winders.
Not a lot of defense here at all. Shot at a time. They throw combinations and they throw them non. He's rolled the dice. He's coming up aces here, but can he seal the deal?
Yeah.
Back and forth they go. Neither fighter willing to back down. Keeping those gloves up, the guard high, paying dividends as it seems that that moment of trouble has passed.
Okay.
Oh, that left. Yeah, nigga, flash knockout. Stop playing with me, nigga. Doing all that shit, nigga. Lay down, nigga. So it's onward and automatically win. Let's go, nigga. Next. Knock this bitch ass out. Fuck was he smoking, right?
Try that again. It will happen all over again.
Tears these nuts.
Man, this nigga burnt out, man.
Nigga thought he was gonna win. Flash knocked out his ass. Breath stop, you done. Nigga die. See, he open yet? I get my money.
Oh, bro, that shit. Nice. Off the hook, you know, shit. You feel? Thank you.